best thing about the whole weekend down there was the attitude of the guys. They're working all the way through. The other teams came away saying, we're loose, they took their flavor, and guys played that way. And on the final day or the night before, all kinds of captains and players coming up to us saying they wanted to ice to beat Sacco.
Everybody was crazy.
Tends to be a little more.
And Jim, it has to be both. You both are
one left.